Yeah, before I do anything, please admire my Monstera. It's absolutely gorgeous. And big, very big. And the roots that have started to, yeah, branch and crawl out again. That one nestled itself in the little fir. This one, I hope this is the old. This is the cutting where this monster is growing from. And it's making roots, so it again can be a cutting. So yay. But, oh. This is the latest leaf. And, oh. There's my hand. Look at the size. Yeah, I love this plant. And it's only a few years old. It's absolutely unbelievable. Okay, orchids. This one. Oh. That's an Ionopsis, if I am correct. But I will be corrected. It's nearly done flowering. And judging by its growth habit, it needs to be mounted. And these roots take up water, I tried. So it's Ionopsis Popcorn Haruri. Yes, it has a tag. Made it myself, what's in the pot, well, it will probably be horror, Ionopsis popcorn horror. He's had a drink yesterday, all the small stuff. Yeah, I'm not going to be squeamish about it. Most of it is rotten anyway. They're mowing the front lawn now with rain. There's practically no grass growing, it's all dead. Idiots. Yeah, dull weather today. But I like it. Not too young. That's really bad. Compact. Okay, new growth, old, this is old, yeah, yeah, these are on sedimy-like roots, branching, and very, very easy to remove. Which I like to do with my fingers. Oh, this is a cakey, or is it? This is dead, even rotten. two plants.
Okay. It's all right. Yeah, I'm going to leave this and this. My visabla, by the way.
Oh yeah, in frame, yay. Okay,
this stuff can go on four. Yeah, what to do? No, this has to make a new growth altogether. Yeah. Yeah, it's clean. There you go. And this one, take off the lower part. There you go. Yeah, I'm gonna mount them on the same piece of wood. And well, the big one, that's a bit of a no-brainer. Well, yeah, and I'm almost out of moss, so this will probably be the only mount I'm going to do. Is this all right? Okay, I'm going to fiddle around with it a little bit to get them where I want them. So I'm going to pause you. Okay, I punched some holes and now I'm fighting the orchid to stay in place. Yeah. Of course. Verdomme. This never works the way I want it. One of the reasons I don't really like cork. Kom op nou. Verdomme. And normally I would string up small plants, but Godverdomme. Yeah, those are a lot of bad Dutch words, folks, but I'm really, really sorry.
let's see. Yeah. Like so. Yes, please. Yeah, I got the wrong wire. This one is a bit too much. This is 1.25 millimeters and I'm used to one. Haha, that's one. Now this one, yeah. Yeah, I think I'm going to pop that up and see what it does because it, no. I think it, yeah. Will I need, yeah, that's strong enough. Hold up. Okay, this mount is clearly telling it's clearly telling the universe doesn't want me to do orchid stuff today. So I'm not going to. This is the last. I'm already fed up with it. Go. Okay. Moss. Yeah, moss. Hold up. Again. Okay, so far so good. I hope. Yeah, yeah. Moss. Yeah, I need to go on a moss tour again. How are we gonna do this? I'm gonna drape some strings behind it. Because reasons. So, nah, that's shitty. I'm afraid the little one is not going to make it, but is this all right? Bit more. Yeah, big moss. And that should do it. Where's the glue? Glue. One more? No, of course not. Oh. And please work with me.
I'm stressed enough as it is. That's one. Through the loop, please. Yes. Yeah, this is absolutely the last thing I do. And three is a magic number, so go. And another mount down. Done. Hope. Fluff it up a little. Label. There was a label. There you go. Now, into the population you go. Yeah, looks good. Yeah. Look at this little growth. That's on the dendrobium afilum. It's also dendrobium afilum, but now compare that to this one. That's definitely dendrobium, absolutely. Yeah, 17 minutes. What did I do yesterday? Well, I did this. No, I did that a few days ago. That's what I did today, yesterday. The Findlayanum cakeys. New leaf on the anthurium. And now I'm out of words, so. That's it. No. Come up now. You see, the universe doesn't want me to do anything orchid related today. So it's going to be an ass sitting day. Yeah. I'm also very good at that. So yeah, later.